Hey, yo together, and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Diary, where I'm still playing mech. Last game was okay, but not really good, and I have no clue what the hell to do against those Hellmuffins. Hellmuffins are the Swarmhorse, of course. And the Swarmhorse are a big issue, Viper is a big issue, taking bases is a big issue for me. I was very late with that. I didn't see his gold base, so I thought, yeah, I'm fine. But actually it wasn't, and things like that. The Hellions never did the damage they should do. If you go in with 4 Hellions, then they should kill 8 to 10 drones. That's nice, then that's nice, but everything else, meh. So Protoss, I know exactly what I do against Protoss. I don't know exactly if it will work, but I will play mech against Protoss. Definitely. So let's see if I can pull this one off. Of course, I have to switch camera. Never forget about this. Forgetting that would be a very bad habit. So let's see. Let's see what I can do here. First things first, of course, I'm playing standard stuff. I don't know if I should go gas first here. Yeah, let's go gas first. Come, let's go gas first. Why the hell not? Just try it. With epic StarCraft music, I can't lose. So, and he's gonna scout this little SCV. So, and he's scouting. Yeah, that's nice. So, oh, that's an early probe. He will be very annoying to deal with. So I need to pull one SCV here. Don't let him in too fast. And of course, be careful if he wants to gas steal. Never let a gas steal happen here. Never let a gas steal happen here. So he goes in. I just scout around, that's fine, and that's it. I did lose track of this probe. Oh no, it's down there. Okay, that's fine. That's totally fine. He can be annoying if he wants to. I mean, I don't care. That wasn't the best block at all. Actually, that was a really bad block at all. But it's fine for me. I don't care. So I do that, and of course that. That. As you can see, I'm playing a little bit off here with my timings and my skill. Yeah. It's difficult, I have to tell you, it's not easy. Playing StarCraft 2 is not easy, it's a challenge all the time. Okay, there's the adapt. Wants to catch my Reaper. Doesn't get it. So that's good for me. So he's going across the map now, which I don't like at all. Okay, I see. The problem is I can't do much here other than getting a bunker in each mineral line and try to get... Oh, come on! I need this bunker. It's really important. So this is all I can do here. Of course it delays the medevac quite a lot here, but I think I should be fine. So I will have a bunker here and one bunker here, and he can do this. Yeah, it's totally fine. I mean, He won't get much out of it. Not really. But of course it's a little bit different. A little bit difficult. As soon as the Oracle doesn't have... Man, this game is so challenging. And I get it. Some nice explosions.
Talk to me.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, it's fine. He can't take care of all of those little mines. I'm shutting his throat. He definitely can't. Haha! Yes! That's the thing if you play stupid. You know? If you want to cheese a cheeser, then that's never a good idea. No, it's not. That was my game. My game to win, and I did it. GG. And he was tier 2. Look at that. Haha, with better APM, but I don't care because of that. My worker were really bad. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's hop in and see the replay shortly. I want to have a look here. Okay. Okay. So this early probe was just annoying. Didn't do too much. And then there was the Stargate. I'm so glad I did scout this. It was a late scout, to be honest, it really was. But it was a scout that was early enough. So I can fire up those bunkers. There's the Oracle. He got quite a lot of kills, I have to say, with this Oracle. And the adapt, of course. So he's killing quite a lot. Haha, 8 kills, 3 kills, so, oh, not that much, look at that. But here the adapt, yeah. And he doesn't have much detection, you see, if he has... He's getting... Or, okay, this is strange, but he only has energy for one revelation. He needs to... Look how big the revelation is. Ah, I can't show it. I thought I could show it. No, but I don't think you can tag that much. So he would only get one. And that's now more kills. Even more kills. And he can't mine. You know, he can't mine at all. 21 worker down. Now we are even. But I got mules. And I got 3 of them available. My income, yeah. Oh, it was fine. So that's it with that episode. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and good. Hey there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye. We'll be right back.